traveler. The name is Kwaku the Hustler. He's been far away chasing Kuala La. I'll be back again, call me coming. I swear on my life, I can't wait to be back. I know you miss me, I know. Remember, you know a traveler. The name is Kwaku the Hustler. He's been far away chasing Kuala La. I'll be back again, call me coming. I swear on my life, I can't wait to be back. I know you miss me, I know.
Yo, welcome to Lakes TV once again. My name is Kerry Jenner, your number one informant. My interest is always in keeping you updated each and every second. This is my channel. Please do well to, you know, subscribe, like, share, leave your comments, do everything song to this channel. Let's get to the top, you know that thing. You need followers, you also need followers, so you can follow us on all social media platforms at Lakes News Official. Follow us and we'll follow you right back. This one, you know, be prank. It be true talk. Nigeria, I go talk, you say, nah, true talk, I dey talk you. Yeah, look sharp. Yes. And I mean, Kasabi Bray, today I ain't gonna say much. Let's get into. Today I'm excited. I'm excited because the trends I have for you today are very exciting. You know, this is my job. This is what I love to do. So I get excited anytime I come on air to, you know, share with you stuff happening around Ghana. Yes, just yesterday, Enrea, Black Sheriff has joined, you know, Boom Plays Golden Club with 100 million streams. Damn, that is crazy. 100 million streams, and this happens to, you know, make him the first Ghanaian artist to join the Boom Plays Golden Club. It'd be like, it'd be the Nigerian Speedway. Did a Boom Play Golden Club inside. Some people like Wizkid, Burna Boy, Davido, Diamond Platinums, Fireboy, Joe Boy, O'Malley, and be like, they exceed the 100 million streams. Be like, so it's Black Sheriff, who happens to be the first Ghanaian artist to join the Boom Play Golden Club, and yes, we are all happy. He's made us excited, and we are saying kudos to him. There's more room for improvement. He should, you know, he shouldn't relax. He should keep on, you know, fighting going forward, because the guy, he go do a lot. He go do a lot. Yes. So, you know, one of his top songs, Kwaku the Traveler, the one that I was jamming with, yeah, at the beginning of the video. Yes, that particular song, you know, has been a stepping stone for him. You know, it's one of his songs that has given him a lot of streams online, and people, you know, have gotten to know him more, you know. Yeah, with reference to this song, Kwaku the Traveler. Yes, he's doing a lot. You can read more about this article on our page at lakesnews.com. Yes, and running down to our next topic for today is one thing about the National Cathedral. Yasinya Babium, we are coming to talk about the National Cathedral again. Yes, you know, people have been saying stuff a whole lot, and Yenjai, we will not stop. We will continue to talk about it, though we know that no matter how loud we make our voices, you know, concerning the building of the National Cathedral, government won't stop. Why an audience will be seen in the obesity? We too, yeah, audience ever can who has ever can yes. Let me read the headline to you. Fetish priest in Ghana will have more power after the National Cathedral is built, according to Kwaku Bonsam. Yes, you know Kwaku Bonsam already. Kwaku Bonsam is one top-notch fetish priest, spiritualist, voodoo practitioner, herbalist, everything spiritual. Yeah, he did inside. Yes, the nice guy with the nice, if you see that. Yes, that guy. He said that after the construction of the National Cathedral, all the fetish priests in Ghana will become stronger. They will have more power to do more exploits. You get that? Yeah. The government is saying that they are building the National Cathedral for us to, you know, go there and worship God. But this guy is also saying that after the construction of the National Cathedral, the fetish priests are going to get powerful and stronger. So Charlie, since they go on for Ghana, you don't know. They can talk you. Yes, he's saying that you remember last time I told you that John Kumar said they had to go to Israel and go get some sacred stone and use it as a foundation of the National Cathedral, so that when you go there to pray, God will listen to your prayers in the name of He who died and arose on the third. Yes. This guy is saying that sacred stone is a god, small g, Odin, is a god, and that god tends to, you know, help fetish priests and stuff. And this god is called this god or idol is known as the name there, I'm not gonna mention it, but make a try, Hutalas. Yes, he said that the name of this god or idol is called Hutalas, and the fetish priest in this country will be more powerful if the cathedral is built as a result of the gods being brought. Yes, he's saying that if the National Cathedral is being built upon this idol I'm talking about, all the fetish priests in Ghana are gonna get stronger and powerful, and yes, they are going to do a lot of stuff. Yes, that's what he's saying. And they said it's a sacred stone, but we don't know if this sacred stone is from God or is from the devil. We don't know. We dey here. Sake of we no get seats for the parliament inside. Anything then they do be they know they consult me. Then they do them. The consequences come, and then we all be they suffer some. Yes, that be all. That's all I have for you today concerning the National Cathedral. And today I have a very emotional story. I get goosebumps for my body self. This story is very emotional. You know, it's about a couple. You know, you remember last time I told you that you can send us videos and shots of stuff happening around here. Someone inboxed us with an emotional story, and I want to share it with you today. You know, it's about a couple, and they've been married for some time now, and they happen to go through financial crisis. You know, it wasn't easy for them. They were poor, and God so good, the man happened to, you know, get an opportunity to travel abroad, and he worked so hard, and he came back to Ghana with a lot of money, and he told his wife that, honey, now I've gotten money, and since we've not had any kids at the moment, I'd like us to, you know, build a house, a mansion where we can harbor our kids, or to serve as a property, you know, to leave behind for our kids in case we grow old and die. Yes, and his wife was like, whoa, that's a great idea, so let's do it. But I have a land at East Legon, so why don't you go over there and build this mansion you are talking about on the land? And you know, their lovers, they are a couple. So the man decided to, you know, build the house. And this man built a nice house, a big mansion. The video is playing. You can see the video. He built a nice mansion. Yes. And after he had built this nice mansion, the woman said, they should break up. And I mean, fear women. Yeah, you don't know. Fear women. You can see the house, how beautiful it is, how big it is. Yes, fear women. My man is saying, on worry ni biom, on pain ni biom. She has seen a nice house, into on pain ni biom. And following this, they had to, you know, proceed to the court because things were getting out of hand. And they took this thing to the court. And the court like on listening to, you know, the issue, they realized that they had to give the house and the land, everything, to the woman. And the man on Tiasi, like, Mabisimi dying, look at the house. This house will cost billions of dollars. Billions of dollars, yes. On Tiasi. So he decided to demolish the house so that he can take your land. And then he went to the site with excavators and caterpillars and bulldozers and lampados and things, apasos and things, to demolish the house. And yes, you can see the video. They are demolishing the house, and the man is the one wearing the black t-shirt, yeah, taking the video. Yes. Things they go on for Ghana. Like, some people, they take some. Me, I second the man, because I can't build a house as this and then you go to court and then they'll give it to you, take it for free, and then you go and stay there with your boyfriend or something, then you have fun there, then I'll be suffering on the streets. Me and you have been through a lot, and God being so good, I've gotten the opportunity to travel abroad, I've worked so hard, gotten money, and is this what you are going to need to demolish the house? So he has decided to break the house, demolish it, and then take your land. Yes, this is very emotional. Yes, it happened at East Legon. Yes, yes, this is a fresh news, fresh something. Yes, yes, yes. And you can also send in your stuff. Send them to us. We'll give you the airtime we promised you. It'll not be 2 CD, 5 CD airtime. It'll not be 10 CD. It'll be big airtime. Like, you go for use them for 3 years, 3 years and 10. So look sharp. Look sharp then. Join this promotion. It'll be promotion. I don't know. It'll be promotion. Yeah, yes, so that's all I have for you today. Hey, who talk the shut up? You, Mempesa. Make no bro talk shut up. Yes, so this is Leaks TV. My name is Kerry Jenner, your number one informant. Subscribe to this channel, like this video, share it. Let your people know what is going on in Ghana. Don't keep only yourself updated. Let your friends also keep themselves updated by sharing this video to them. Let them watch it, and you know, Omotigana no muhu ni ekoso. Yes, yes. I could have decided to keep this stuff to myself, but I've decided to share it with you, because the Bible says that be kind. Yes, if you have something and your friend doesn't have, you can give the person. That's why I'm giving you this. I've decided to give you. Yes, we are giving ourselves. That is it. So yes, so I'll come at you another time with interesting stuff and things. Yes, I'll come at you another time. This is Leaks TV. My name is Kerry Jenner. Stay tuned.